here we see the Old English Sheepdog, exhibit number 21642. And the breeding show today by Miss Abbey, son of the
Obviously, she likes to be shown. She gets a bit too excited sometimes when everybody's applauding, but she really, really loves it. She's a really show dog.
How long now? What's it like to be at Crufts 2009 and also win the best in the group?
Oh, it's incredible. It's something you dream of but never happens.
Old English Sheepdog. Winner of the Pastoral Group. Crufts 2009, the Old English Sheepdog, exhibit number 21642. Working group 2, Crufts 2009, goes to the English Old English Sheepdog, exhibit number 21642.